In Radiance, may we find victory. The Abyss returns, even the boldest gaze. Exposed to a killing blow. Sanguination be considered a virtue. This expedition at least promises success. Fear consumes the mind. More blood soaks the soil. Remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. Festering fear consumes the mind. returns even the boldest gaze. Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. These tonics and herbs will stave off infection and neutralize contagion. Ponderance of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering.
Death.
its limits. Unforeseen, unforgiving. I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope. They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Confluence of skill and purpose. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. To a killing blow. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory.